Und willkommen zurück zu Let's Play Virtue's Last Reward. Wir gehen nun aus dem Treatment Center heraus. This is the lock for the exit. It says lock right now. Are you ready? Yeah, I'm ready. Und dann haben wir ein Date, ne? Okay, let's do this. 3, 2, 1. Open! You found it. Wir sollten Quark aber mitnehmen, weißt du?
An Ambidex Gate has been
opened. Ach, Dio schon wieder.
45 minutes remain until Ambidex game polling closes.
What the hell?
Somebody else must have opened one of the AB rooms.
Why would they do that? Weil es Dio ist. Whatever, we should be heading back anyway. I headed for the door.
Wait!
Ja, wir dürfen Clovers voice stop me. Wir dürfen Quark nicht vergessen. What is it? I turned to see her pointing toward the wall with the treatment pods.
The screen, it changed.
What?
The screen on the pod's monitor thingy.
Was? Was hat denn da gechanged? Oh yeah. It says recent operational records. I stepped closer and began to read. What it said was interesting. Currently treating one subject. That one subject had to mean Quark. This was the pod we'd put him into, after all. I read on. 7.48 Uhr. One subject released. 8.06 Uhr. One subject successfully restored. 8.16 Uhr. Cold sleep mode disengaged. Beginning restoration of one subject. All prior records have been erased. Authorization admin. Das heißt, hier sind nur Aufzeichnungen von einem, der wieder aufgewacht ist. Huh. Okay. I checked the other pods. They were all the same. Okay, doch, dann sind drei wieder aufgewacht. Drei von uns, gut, dann wissen wir jetzt, dass drei von uns scheinbar... Wow, what is all this?
I think it's saying that about 8 hours ago, somebody in this pod woke up from cold sleep.
Ja, ich glaube, einer davon bist du.
Well, three people actually. One for each pod. They all say the same thing, see?
That's before we all woke up, huh? I mean, it hasn't been 8 hours yet.
Yeah.
So the three pod people could be three of us. Unter anderem wahrscheinlich Clover, weil sie war ja immer noch nicht bei Bewusstsein, als sie aufgewacht ist. Sie war immer noch nicht als Bewusstsein, als in der das ganze Spiel losging. Da hat Kay sie ja rausgebracht aus dem AB-Room. They could have been captured earlier. Don't know how much earlier. Then they were thawed out 8 hours ago and carried into the AB rooms.
Yeah, that seems reasonable. I really don't think there'd be anyone else in here besides the nine of us.
Ja, ich glaube, die sind so vor 40 Jahren da reingesteckt worden.
Well, I guess it's actually the 10 of us, huh?
Yeah. If you count the old woman we found, then it would be 10, wouldn't it? Ich glaube aber, die war hier eigentlich nicht eingeplant. Ich glaube, die hat den Virus hier reingeschleppt. So, who were the three pod people?
Don't ask me.
Ja, ich glaube, du warst eine davon.
How am I supposed to know that? All it says is subject. A, that's creepy. B, it doesn't tell us anything about who they might have been.
Und wenn wirklich Clover da eingefroren war, dann ist die ja jetzt 58 oder irgendwie sowas. Weil ich denke mal, sie war im ersten Teil gerade so volljährig. Immerhin konnte sie ja Auto fahren. Und sie hat selbst gesagt, sie wäre gerade 21 geworden oder so, ne? Dann muss das ja vor 2 Jahren gewesen. Dann, ja, dann passt das so mit 19 ungefähr, dass sie da 19 war. Dann muss sie trotzdem 59 oder so. Das ist... Signa, du willst ein Date mit einer 59-Jährigen? It doesn't say when they were put into cold sleep either.
And this bit, where it says, all prior records have been erased. Authorization, admin. That seems pretty suspicious to me.
Ja, wahrscheinlich ist Zero der Admin, ne? I wonder why they wouldn't just write the time, though.
What?
Well, you said it yourself. The log says at 8 hours ago, like 9:15 a.m. Those minute signs have to mean this far in the past. Who would ever write the time like that?
Yeah, that is weird.
Ja, stimmt, es steht nicht auf die Zeit, sondern vor 8 Stunden. Maybe Zero Senior doesn't want us to know what the actual time is.
Why not?
Hell if I know. Speaking of things, I don't know, vielleicht gibt es gar keine Zeit mehr. Why did this stuff suddenly show up? It seems like whatever it was that triggered this activated as soon as we opened the door to leave.
Wouldn't that mean Zero Senior set it up to work that way?
Yeah, but why? That's what I'm asking. Weil möchte, dass ihr Sachen rausfindet. What reason would he have to do that?
Maybe he wanted us to see the records.
Perhaps, but he deleted a bunch of the data, und das sind Sachen, die ihr noch nicht rausfinden sollt. Why?
Could it all be a trick?
Ja, nee, glaube ich eher nicht. A trick?
All of these records are fake. Zero Senior just set it up to mess with us.
Das glaube ich eigentlich nicht. So you're saying this was just a joke?
Well, I can't say for sure, but it seems possible, right?
Möglich ja, aber ich würde mal nicht davon ausgehen. No, it doesn't make sense.
Well, let's ask somebody else. Maybe they can think of something.
Yeah, you're right. If the AB gates have opened, we need to be heading back to the warehouse anyway.
Yeah, and we need to tell everyone what happened with Quark.
Ja, lassen wir den jetzt hier drin. We double-checked that Quark was all right in his pod, then hurried out of the treatment center. Okay, ich glaube, bis jetzt haben wir den in keinem anderen Zeitstrahl da reingelegt, tatsächlich. Da sind wir bisher nicht zu gekommen. Weil immer irgendwas dazwischen kam. Ja gut, jetzt gucken wir uns doch hier noch die Lagerhalle an. This is another warehouse.
It looks just like the other one.
Ich weiß.
Hey, could you show me that map?
Ja, das...
Yeah, I thought so. This one is right under the floor A warehouse.
Ja. So it is.
Oh, are those?
Yeah, das sind die weißen chromatic doors. Those doors are white.
And there are three of them.
Okay, let's go take a closer look. Und bis jetzt sind wir noch nie in irgendeine davon reingekommen.
I knew it. These are chromatic doors.
Ich schätze aber mal, dass wir in jede davon noch reingehen können, wenn wir die richtigen Locks unlocked haben in den Zeitsträngen.
See? They've got a little box right next to them, just like the others.
So, these are the third round chromatic doors, huh? I guess we'll be coming back here pretty soon.
Yeah. Well, we might not have to.
What do you mean?
We both have 6 BP right now.
Ja, willst du gerade etwa damit sagen, dass wir beide hier raus können? Stimmt, Clover wäre dann nicht mal alleine, dass sie da rauskommt, weil wir auch 6 BP haben. Interessant. Yeah, that's true. So...
We're a pair, right?
Yeah.
And who's our opponent?
Quark.
Exactly. But he's in the pod right now, so...
Also kann nicht...
If no vote is recorded...
You aren't saying we should pick Betray, are you?
Weren't you planning to? I thought that was why you were okay with option C when we were making the groups.
No, that's not... I thought that with Quark's condition, I'd be able to choose ally and not worry about getting betrayed.
Oh, come on. You don't need to lie to me. We're partners. That means we share the same destiny. So let's not hide anything from each other, okay?
I'm not hiding anything. Ich würde aber trotzdem ganz gerne mal ausprobieren, was passiert, wenn wir jetzt 9 BP kriegen, weil immerhin sind wir nicht die Einzigen, die 9 BP kriegen. Und wenn Kay hier auch wieder Betray drückt, dann kann vielleicht mehrere rauskommen.
Wait, you're serious? You were really going to pick Ally? Whoa, hold on a second there. We might not get another chance like this. Let's say we ally and get up to 8 points. We don't know if we'll be able to get any points next round.
Mm.
For all we know, there might not even be a next round. There are 3 other people with 6 BP, right?
Yeah.
Dio, Kay, and Fi. What do you think's going to happen if one of them gets 9 points this round?
Dann hauen sie ab. That's not going to happen.
Why not?
Fi and Luna are playing against Tenmyoji. He's only got 1 BP left though. I really don't think they'd pick Betray. If Tenmyoji picked Ally, they'd kill him. The same goes for Dio. Ja, ich glaube aber, dass Dio ein Arsch ist, der jemanden umbringen würde, und das hat er auch bei dir schon gemacht. He's playing against Alice and Kay, and Alice is BP.
No! Don't even think about that!
I agree. But her BP is the same as Tenmyoji's, so unless Dio's willing to kill someone, he won't be able to get his BP to 9, aber Dio macht das.
Then Alice has to vote Betray.
Yeah, that is generally the best defensive choice.
But if Dio chooses Ally,
then
Kay would have 9 BP.
Yeah. Yeah.
Jeez. Well, it's just like I said then. If Kay gets 9 BP, then there won't be a third AB game.
Well, that's not necessarily the case.
So it's over when someone gets 9 BP.
No. As long as that person doesn't open the number 9 door, the game.
So you think that Kay will stay here?
Nein.
Even if he gets enough points to leave?
Eigentlich nicht. I don't know, but it's possible.
No, it's not.
Da hat Clover aber ausnahmsweise mal recht. Well, we can think about how we're going to vote later. For now we need to get back to the others. There's a couple of things I've gotta do when we get back. Ja, du solltest vielleicht erzählen, was mit Quark ist.
Fine.
Okay, back to floor A then. Let's move. Wenn man Quark jetzt in den Kälteschlaf packen würde, nur mal angenommen, man würde Quark in den Kälteschlaf packen und jetzt so voten, dass er unter Null fällt mit den Punkten, dann stirbt er doch theoretisch gar nicht, weil dieser Wirkstoff gar nicht wirkt im tiefgefrorenen Zustand. Und wenn er so eingefroren ist, wenn er da eingefroren wird, dann sinkt doch auch die Herzfrequenz auf Null. Das heißt, das Band löst sich dann doch, dadurch geht das doch ab. Damit wäre er frei von diesem Spiel. Huh. I turned and headed for the exit. After a few moments, I heard Clover's footsteps following behind me. Ja, komm hier. Ach komm, zeig mir nicht immer die Map. Ich will einfach nur noch nach unten. Nur noch nach unten. Und voten. Reden wir jetzt nochmal mit den anderen? Gab's bei denen jetzt noch irgendwelche Neuigkeiten? War irgendjemand im Laboratory und hat das Excalibur gefunden? Oder hat das wieder Dio und erpresst jetzt jemand anderen? Kann ja auch gut sein. Ich könnte mir vorstellen, dass Dio Alice erpresst. Und sie dann stirbt, weil er hat schon bewiesen, dass er durchaus auch in der Lage ist, Leute zu töten.
Clover. Oh, thank goodness you're back.
Yep.
We the last ones?
Yes.
Hey, where's Quark?
Tenmyoji's expression was furious, and from the way he was stomping toward me, I felt like I only had a few seconds before I was on the ground with his hands around my neck. I explained what had happened with Quark and the pots as quickly as I could.
So are these pod things really safe?
Probably.
Probably?
No, they're definitely safe. He's fine.
Well, are they safe or aren't they? Look, I'm just worried about him, all right? Can you take me to this treatment center, Clover? Don't worry. We've still got 20 minutes left. Plenty of time to go have a look and come back.
Yeah.
Okay, come on then.
As soon as she finished, she was off. Tenmyoji followed at her heels, and in the blink of an eye, they were gone through the magenta door. So, jetzt könnte ich allerdings da rein und Clover die Entscheidung nehmen. Alright, you guys got some splaining to do.
I beg your pardon?
You opened the AB gates before Clover and I got back, didn't you? I want to know why the hell you'd go and do something like that.
Sigma, take a look.
She spoke Phi gesture toward the line of AB rooms. Only one was open.
It's not like we opened them all up.
Es war nur Dio. So you're saying only one person or one pair jumped the gun here?
Yes.
Well, then who was it?
I opened it.
So it was you. Figured as much.
It's not really a big deal, okay? I mean, you came right back.
Yes, Dio. Yes, it is a big deal.
Why? If you hadn't made it back by the deadline, you'd have just defaulted to Al.
Yeah, und wären gestorben. No, not just. Are you telling me you didn't know? Didn't you find one of these notes?
What?
We found this in the treatment center.
There was no such thing in the pressure exchange chamber.
I didn't see one in the pantry either.
Huh. Well, whatever. You should really probably read it, though.
Here are some more AB game rules for you.
Mm-hmm.
Not voting is not a option. If both parties refuse to vote, then every bunny gets penalized. In other words, one person out of every color group of three has to vote.
You get it now? If we hadn't gotten back in time, Clover, Quark, and I could have died. And you just...
All right, I get it. Sorry. Cut me some slack though, man. I didn't know.
Jetzt gerade habe ich nochmal gelesen, mit every bunny gets penalized. Oder penalized, wie auch immer das jetzt ausgesprochen wird. Heißt es dann, dass wirklich alle sterben oder nur die betroffene Gruppe? So, you wouldn't have opened the gate if you did?
Of course I wouldn't have.
Natürlich, doch hättest du.
What the hell, bro?
Natürlich hättest du das. Dir sind andere Leben egal.
You said the room you went into was a treatment center, right?
Yeah.
If they treat people there, I think they'd have shelves of medicine and stuff. Did you find any Excalivir?
No. It's not really that kind of place. It just had those pods and that was it. Besides, if we'd found anything to cure Radical 6, we wouldn't have put Quark in the pod.
I see. Can the pod cure Radical 6?
No. Unfortunately.
How do you know that?
Oh, well, it said so on the screen next to the pods. Something about how it can provide relief from the symptoms, but it can't actually cure the disease. That's better than nothing, though.
Hmm.
Oh, right. There's one more thing about the pods I should tell you. Ja, mit den drei Leuten, die daraus aufgewacht sind, ne? As quick as I could, I explained what the records had said about pods occupants and their cold sleep.
Cold sleep?
Are you suggesting that three of us were, until recently, cryogenically frozen?
Yep. If you can trust what we read, yeah.
Which of us are the pod people then?
Du, Clover und ich weiß nicht, wer der dritte ist. I don't know, that's what I'm saying. It didn't say who they were or even when they were frozen.
So this cold sleep, That means they basically froze the body solid, right? Not like how a bear or something hibernates, where it just slows way down.
Yeah, I think so.
So, what would happen to the heart?
What?
Wouldn't it stop when you were put into a cold sleep?
Ja, und würde dadurch nicht dein Band abfallen?
Your heart stops. Your bracelet comes off.
Ja, aber ich glaube, in dem Fall der Leute, die da aufgewacht sind, ist es das Bracelet erst nachträglich angebracht worden. Oh. So, if we go into cold sleep, our bracelets would come off?
Then we can just defrost ourselves right away.
You said there were three pots, right?
We'd only need to do it three times for the nine of us.
Uh-huh.
I imagine that will work for you, but perhaps not so much for me.
Warum? The armor.
Don't worry. I'm sure we'll figure something out. We should go have a look at any rate. We'll be able to come up with a plan once we know more.
Of course.
Das ist aber echt ein interessanter Ansatz. Dadurch könnten wir eventuell alle das Band loswerden.
What?
Hä?
What do you mean the cold sleep function doesn't work?
I'm sorry.
You don't have anything to apologize for, Luna. Zero Senior must have just locked it down.
But when Clove and I were here, it worked.
Yeah, I remember checking it.
Then that bastard set this up. Oh, that's low.
It is not pleasant. But consider this. We have seen how thorough Zero is. Would he really have left such an obvious loophole?
Maybe I shouldn't have said anything. If Zero Jr. heard me, he could have shut it off.
Hmm.
Whatever the case, it is an unfortunate outcome.
Unfortunate? Really? You sure? Aren't you just a little bit relieved?
Yes, sir.
After all, we were gonna get our bracelets off while you were stuck with yours.
Yeah.
How could you say that? I would never be so petty as...
Before Kay could finish, the announcer's voice echoed through the facility. Wir müssen jetzt voten, ne?
10 minutes remain until Ambidex game polling closes. All players, please enter your votes.
Ja, jetzt wird's aber allerhöchste Eisenbahn.
If no vote is recorded before the deadline has passed,
ja.
Any non-voting...
Time's running out. We should get back, guys.
I'm staying here. I can't leave Quark.
Are you nuts, old man? You're a solo.
Yeah.
Luna and Fi could kill you.
Yeah, I know. I've only got one BP.
Exactly. If you don't vote, you'll default to ally. All they have to do is pick betray.
Ja, aber warum sollten sie das machen?
We won't.
Weil die ja selber, beziehungsweise weil Luna selber sterben könnte.
You staying here won't change our vote.
Right. We always intended to choose ally. Ten Miyoji staying here is just another reason for us to stick to that plan.
Luna has the same number of BP as you, Ten Miyoji. Normally the safe plan would be to choose betray. Since you will be unable to betray them, then Fi and Luna can choose to ally without worrying about their own points.
Yes.
Well, there you go. I trust Fi and Luna. I'm sure they'll choose ally.
Ja, aber mir vertraust du nicht, ne? Sounds good. Okay then, Ten Miyoji, you take care of Quark.
You think I need you to tell me that? I won't take my eyes off him for a minute.
Come on. We don't have much time left. We need to go.
Okay. Back at floor A, warehouse, we opened the AB rooms. Ich möchte gerade einmal gucken. Wir haben hier zwei Auswahlmöglichkeiten, nämlich Betray und Ally. Wenn wir Betray drücken, was dann passt? Ich glaube, ich drücke erst Betray, weil dann haben wir zwei Leute mit 9 BP. Ich glaube, ich werde erstmal Betray drücken, einfach nur um zu gucken, was passiert.
4 minutes remain until Ambidex game polling closes.
All right, Clover. We should probably head in too.
Okay.
Okay. Start.
Sigma, do you remember what I said back in the other warehouse?
Yeah. You told me we should betray Quark since we might not get another chance like this, right?
Yeah. Can I, take that back?
Huh?
I changed my mind a little bit after talking to Tenmyoji. I think we should choose Ally.
Okay. Hey, that's more than just a little bit. Vielleicht hat er dir erzählt, dass er Junpei ist und deswegen hast du jetzt Mitleid? That's like someone trading in a Shih Tzu for a German Shepherd. What the hell happened with you two? Did he say something to you?
I can't tell you.
What? Why? Und was ist mit unserem Date?
I just can't. You'd laugh if I did anyway.
I won't laugh.
Really?
Promise.
Well, I still can't tell you.
Hey, come on.
I promised. I told Tenmyoji I wouldn't tell anybody.
Dass er, Junpei ist? Warum wurde gerade die Decke gezeigt? Alright, fine. I won't ask about it again. But Tenmyoji doesn't really have anything to do with this, right? Our opponent is Quark.
No, he does matter. Quark is really important to Tenmyoji.
Ja, aber Quark stirbt auch nicht dadurch.
If we betray Quark, we're betraying Tenmyoji.
Ja, das haben wir ja schon mal gemacht.
Come on, don't you remember? When we were going into the red, blue and green doors, Tenmyoji said something.
I didn't say there wasn't anyone I trusted. There's one person, Clover.
Yeah.
I just know that you'll keep him safe.
I can't betray somebody who'd say that about me.
You seem pretty ready to betray him back on the floor B.
That's because I didn't know who he was.
Oh, so you're saying you know who Tenmyoji really is?
Well, if what he told me was true, yeah.
Ja, und dann müsstest du dir aber eigentlich auch denken können, dass du im Kälteschlaf gelegen hast.
Please, choose Ally.
You aren't going to try and vote yourself?
If I try, you'll just throw me off, right? I don't think I'm strong enough to fight you.
Aber du bist stark genug, um in einem anderen Zeitstrahl alle umzubringen.
So.
Alright. With that, I turned to face the voting machine. The question was, what would I do? Ally or betray? Just as Clover had said betraying Quark was like betraying Tenmyoji, that wasn't even taking into consideration that Quark was just a kid. And he was infected with a deadly disease that would almost certainly kill him if we didn't do something. How could I betray someone like that? Only a monster would take advantage of a helpless child for their own gain. On the other hand, what Clover had said in the warehouse on floor B was true. It was unlikely that I'd get a chance like this again. If I just betray, then I'd not have 9 BP. I would be able to escape this godforsaken hellhole.
10 seconds remain until Ambidex game polling closes.
Es tut mir jetzt fast schon leid, Betray zu drücken, aber ich mache es einfach. So what would my choice be? What would I do? Ally or betray? I chose
3, 2, 1.
Betray, auch wenn es mir gerade echt im Herzen weh tut. What has been recorded, please wait.
Round 2 of the Ambidex game has been completed. Results will be displayed in the warehouse. Thank you for your participation. Ambidex gates now opening.
What did you choose, Sigma?
You didn't see me push the button?
No.
Well, you'll know in a moment. What you want to do after this, that is up to you. You can come with me if you want, or you can stay here. Your choice.
That's as good as saying you chose betray.
I grinned and headed toward the display. Und genau das habe ich auch getan.
Results from round 2 of the Ambidex game will now be displayed.
Ich bin mal gespannt, ob noch jemand Betray gewählt hat und auch 9 BP hat.
Please direct your attention to the results screen.
Irgendjemand hat doch auch betrayed, oder? Ja, Aber wir sind jetzt einzige. Wir sind jetzt die einzige in 9BP.
Points have been assigned or subtracted accordingly.
Das ist halt ein richtiger Arschloch-Move, jemanden, der nicht voten kann, einfach da Betray reinzudrücken.
Please check your bracelet to see your updated bracelet points.
Guck mal, wir haben 9 und Clover hat auch 9. Komm, wir können jetzt raus auf unser Date.
What did you do, Clover?
Sorry. It wasn't me.
Sigma, huh?
Yeah.
Care to explain this, then?
What's there to explain? It's exactly what it looks like. I'm getting out of here.
What?
Are you going with him, Clover? I...
When they all turned to look at Clover, I made my move. My feet pounded across the metal floor of the warehouse as I ran for the number 9 door.
Hey, wait!
He'd have to do better than shout if he wanted to stop me. It was closer, I was almost there. I took one last running leap and slammed into the wall, the unblocking device right in front of me. With a yell of triumph, I threw the lever down. Los, raus, raus, raus! Sehen wir jetzt endlich mal die Außenwelt! Erfahren wir die Wahrheit über die Außenwelt! The door began to open. A heavy metallic grinding noise filled the room.
Shit! That son of a bitch actually did it?
His voice sounded almost surprised. I turned to face him. Nein, renn einfach weg! Sorry, but it looks like this is goodbye.
Sigma.
Don't worry. I go to the police as soon as I get out and come back with help. I'm not going to just leave you all here to die.
Don't give me that shit. I know a liar when I see one.
Really? Maybe you should get your eyes checked. Ja, vielleicht solltest du auch mal in den Spiegel gucken.
Are you guys just gonna let him run off like this?
No way. I can't allow that. He took advantage of a sick kid. He's just a coward.
Agreed.
I also agree.
Ja, los, renn!
That's it then.
Die können nicht dadurch, die werden sonst penalized.
Let's get him. Ready?
Yeah, he's toast.
Just leave it to us.
Hey now, don't do anything you'll regret. This door only opens once, you know. If you stop me then...
Give it up! Charge!
Ah, toll. Shit. I spun back around to face the door. There it was, right in front of me. Freedom. I leapt for it. Or at least tried. Oh Mann, es war doch so zum Greifen nah. It happened in the blink of an eye. Suddenly my cheek was being pressed against the cold steel floor of the warehouse. Es war doch schon so zum Greifen nah.
The number 9 door has been opened. It will remain open. For 9 seconds.
Shit. Let me go. Let go of me, goddammit. I could feel something huge, heavy, and metal pressed against my back. Kay had to be holding me down. I flailed and kicked, but didn't do any good. What are you doing? You're just killing yourselves. The door only opens once. If I don't...
I know. Go, Clover.
Huh?
You're the only one of us with 9BP. Nobody else can get out.
But...
This is an order from your commanding officer. You are to escape from this facility. Once you've accomplished that, call for help.
That's...
Stop complaining and go. If that door closes, it's all over. None of us will get out of here alive. Leave!
Ja, aber ich glaube, es bringt überhaupt nichts, wenn nur einer rauskommt. The door had already begun to close. The space was narrowing quickly, but it was still wide enough for a single person to make it through.
Fine. You didn't leave me much choice.
I couldn't see what happened, but I heard enough to guess. Alice had shoved Clover through the door. Looking up, I could see Clover's feet just beyond the doorway.
Alice!
Go! Call for help!
Counting on you. Alice! can't!
Und was passiert jetzt? Sterben wir wieder? Wird uns wieder die Hand abgeschnitten? Das Non-Nerd-Game ist auf jeden Fall jetzt vorbei.
The number 9, this ends. Thank you. As the game escape, please enjoy your stay.
Das ist wieder Game Over. Richtig. Gut. Game Over. Beim nächsten Mal. Was ist das? Achso, das war das, irgendwas war das. Warte, nein, 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 nein. Okay, beim nächsten Mal sehen wir uns wieder, wenn wir, Ally drücken. Bis dann, Leute. Ciao.